Welcome to this video tutorial that explains how to use the data card in the TCIA data portal. Let's start on the TCIA homepage at cancerimagingarchive.net. You can download collections here, but if you are downloading multiple collections or need to search for specific data, it's easier to use the data portal, which we can start by clicking the Search Data Portal button. Let's now search for kidney scans by selecting the box to the left of CT in the Image Modality filter and Kidney in the Anatomical Site filter. Click the Search Results tab if you are not already on it. The data portal displays search results on either the Summary or Search Results tab first, depending on which tab you last had open. When the search results first appear, each row represents one subject. The subjects are organized alphabetically by subject ID. I can click either the subject ID link or the arrow to the left of the cart icon to see all of the studies or time points for this subject. I can then drill down further to see the series or scans associated with an individual study or time point. To add all of the data on a page of the search results to your cart, click the Cart button at the top of the table. You can see the size of your selection on the Cart tab. Notice that when all results for a subject are in your cart, the Cart button for that subject turns green. If you click the Cart button again, the image results are removed from your cart. Similarly, to restrict your selection to all data for a single subject, click the Cart icon for that subject. It turns green, which shows that all data available for that subject are in your cart. Now let's drill down further to a single study or time point and select individual kidney scans. First, click the arrow to the left of the cart icon to view details about the subject. This shows you all of the studies or time points for that subject. Then click the arrow to the left of the cart icon for a single study or time point. This shows you the kidney scans for that study or time point. Since we selected all data for this subject earlier, the cart icons are green. This means that if you click a cart icon now, you remove it from your cart. Let's remove a scan now. Notice that now that you have selected only partial image results, the cart icon for the subject and the study or time point are now yellow. In the list of series or scans, two other features are available. You can click the magnifying glass button to view thumbnails of all the images in that series. Left-click any of these images to save the DICOM file to your computer. You can also click the DICOM button to display details from the metadata in the image header. Let's end by clicking the Cart tab to see what data we've added to it. The file size of the data appears on the tab. You can remove items from your cart by clicking the Cart icon. For more help with this TCIA data portal, refer to the Help menu and also to this video's description for links to our other video tutorials. Thank you!